When arm throwing, it's important we understand how to control and hold the arm. An arm throw is an outside wrap of my opponent's arm. I take my hand, I'm coming right to the elbow, and what I'm gonna do is pull that arm tight to my chest. My opposite hand comes under deep under the armpit, and I come up and I wrap. And it's important that we take this arm nice and tight and we keep it to our chest position here.